hour. Albuquerque voters will decide today on $616 million in bond issues and property tax mill levies to fix old Albuquerque Public Schools and also finance some new projects. The district also wants to replace many portable classrooms with permanent buildings. Passing the obligation bonds and mill levy will not increase taxes. The polls will be open today from 7 to 7.